Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today, I'm gonna teach you guys how to make crane. Here's my crane, I already pre-made it for this video. First, of course, you will need a square paper, as I have here. Then I'm gonna fold it in half on all sides. First triangle, then second triangle, then fold it in half. Okay, now I have all the folds, so now I'm just going to do this. I think this is called the water balloon. Okay, just make sure it's exact. Move the open side down. It's going to bring up the halves and cut it to the middle. And same on the other side. Next, you fold this thing down. You open it. Bring up from the bottom. Through the fold here, you are able to do this. You do this on the other side, fold it down, open it, bring it up. Now we have this. Then, have this floppy leg side, fold it in half. Make sure it's not too tight because it's gonna be hard to do the next step. Okay. Same on the other side. On the back. Now we've got two of these things. You're gonna fold it up to where you want the head and tail to be. As you can see, the crane is already kind of taking shape. Tail. And this is a little tricky, which is why I told you to make it loose here. And then make an inverse fold, open it, and push the paper into the paper, then in the half here, turn it down to it, so I cut in half neatly. Okay, inverse fold. Same on the other side, gotta open it, push it in. You can pick any side for the tail and head. I'm gonna pick this side, so it's uglier. And you're also gonna make an inverse fold on the head. You just push it down a little and fold it over. Okay, now see, kind of looking like a crane now. Then fold down the wings. You see the little triangle here. Gently pull the wings apart and push this down to the middle. Now it becomes a square. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. I'd like to shout out to Teacher Sarah. She's the one grading me for this video. Thanks for watching. Like the video, please. This is my grade. Thanks.